such a hard run to the end. He used that rebound from his ankle.
He's been watching Muhammad Ali tape. But look at that, it's almost 100 points, 99.90. So, boy, does that throw some pressure back on Yan Jian.